Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Grade 5 today is Wednesday, and on Wednesday we do our aqaaid books. So, please take out your aqaaid book on page 20 and 21, and the topic we're discussing today is on the signs of Qiyamah. So last week we discussed about the minor signs of Qiyamah, and today we move on to the major signs of Qiyamah. But if you've noticed, the major signs have 5 points, but these 5 points are very interesting, so I would like to discuss the first point only for today. And in our book, it's written, number one, when Muslims will be at their weakest, a leader will emerge who will lead the Muslims to victory. He will be known as the Mahdi. So boys and girls, after the appearance of the minor signs, the major signs will fall one after another, like the beads that fall off a broken necklace. And the world will be filled with a great amount of injustice and oppression and constant wars. Muslims will be very disunited and very weak. Allah will then send Imam Mahdi as a leader of the Muslims. Imam Mahdi will eventually move towards Damascus to await the descension of Nabi Isa, where the two of them will kill Dajjal. So boys and girls, this is the history lesson. But I would like to give you a more detailed description of who Imam Mahdi is and what he will look like. So, Imam Mahdi will be from Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Imam Mahdi will be from my progeny. That is, he will be from the family of Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He will have a broad forehead, a high bridge nose. His father's name will be Abdullah. His title will be Al-Mahdi, the guided one, the rightly guided one. And he will be from the Qurayshi tribe, a direct descendant of Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. So boys,